He's running away. Let me see that note. He said he'd rather live in the streets alone than go across the ocean without me with a new family.
I'll go look for him now. I need you to stall the family so they don't reconsider adopting him.
I'm Brad. It's nice to meet you.
We hope Timmy's excited. The rest of the family's eager to meet him.
The rest of the family?
Yes, we have three other boys his age at the estate. So are you one of Timmy's friends?
I'm his older brother.
Oh dear, we didn't realize he had any family. Well, hopefully you don't miss him too much. Miss Margaret, is the boy ready? We need to catch our flight.
Actually, I just had a talk with him, and another family's going to be adopting him.
What do you mean?
Take a look for yourself.
Wait, it says here that you're adopting Timmy and I.
You're joking. Ugh. We'll go to a different orphanage.